Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a quadrilateral lift with Li equal to 4 cm, If equal to 3 cm, TL equal to 2.5 cm, LF equal to 4.5 cm and IT equal to 4 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here all the side. So first drawing here a line of length 2.5 cm, then drawing here a line of length 3 cm, then drawing here another line of length 4 cm. Again, we have to draw here a line of length 4 cm, then drawing here a line of length 4.5 cm last. Okay, so this one 2.5, this one 3 cm, this side 4 cm, this side also 4 cm, and this side 4.5 cm. So this is taking ITL, this one IF, and this one LI, and this one IT, and last this one LF. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 4 cm. So first drawing here a line 4 cm and taking here point L and here I. So next taking the length LF equal to 4.5 cm and putting the compass on the point L and drawing arc here. Then drawing the line 3 cm IF by using compass and putting the compass on the point I and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point F. Next taking the length 4 cm IT by using compass and putting the compass on the point I and drawing here an arc by this way. Next taking the length TL equal to 2.5 cm by this way and putting the compass on the point L and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point T. Now joining IF first, then joining FT, then last joining LT, and joining the diagonals. So this side 4 cm. Now joining the diagonals IT and the diagonal LF. Okay, so this side 4 cm and this side 3 cm and this side 2.5 cm and the diagonal, this diagonal is 4 cm and this diagonal 4.5 cm. So therefore lift is a quadrilateral. So lift is a quadrilateral with given side Li equal to 4 cm, IF equal to 3 cm, TL equal to 2.5 cm, LF equal to 4.5 cm and IT equal to 4 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your